Yeah, so Canva does have a ruler. Simply go to File, View Settings, Show Rulers and Guides, and you'll be able to see the rulers on the sides of the screen.